Yeah.
Now, when we shear the sheep, there's other things we have to look out for, like its ears, okay, heaps of blood vessels in the ear. One tiny little nick on the ear, and a lot of blood comes out, okay, so you don't want to do that. Eyes, nose, milk production and reproduction. This is a boy, he's saying please leave that on. Very important, they do need them. Now sometimes sheep fight back. This will be the sheep's probably second time it's going to be shorn. So it probably still doesn't know what's going on. So it might fight back. But that's just part of the job. If it does fight, don't worry, only I have to.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm going to shear the sheep nice and slow so you can see exactly what's happening. Let's get started.